Hi, I'm Eve Metlis with Watson Realty with today's Tuesday tip, my home price appreciation forecast. How much value will appreciate will be different in each market. The biggest way to indicate what direction a market is moving in is to look at how our supply and demand balance lies. This is where we are in Central Florida. In Central Florida, we're in a seller's market. We have less than a 6-month supply of inventory, 2.37 months to be exact. Home prices are expected to rise somewhere between 3.5% and 4% over the next 12 months across the country. If you saw my market report last week, you saw that the median sales price is up 5% year over year. Based on our current balance of supply and demand, I'm expecting home prices to continue to rise 1.5% to 2.5% over the third and fourth quarters. So if you're thinking of buying, now is the time as prices continue to go up. If you're thinking of selling, you will walk away with more equity. That's today's Tuesday tip.